We're at the Glasgow Science Center where there is an infrared harp with no visible strings.